It is with profound regret that we have to say goodbye to a dear associate. Philip Tang was a great man. Not only a business partner to me, he was loyal and a dear friend. To Philip. Cheers.
Thomas, I hate to ask you this, but we heard that your son was there when Philip was killed.
Joaquin did his best. But things went terribly wrong. It was beyond Joaquin's control. I'm sorry about that.
Rach, isn't this the cutest? You should try this.
Ma, I know Rosella's my favorite store, but this is too much na.
Isuhat mo lang.
Okay na talaga, ma.
Just try it, anak.
Okay. Bakit ka kasi nagpapanik, bayi?
Kakalit siya si Rachel, no? Kailangan niya ng mga bagong damit.
Ay, in fairness, ha? Bawas na yung kapraningan mo. Isa na lang yung bodyguard.
Because the worst is over, Sita.
Or is yet to come.
Bakit ba ang nega-nega mo?
Okay na, Berna. Peace on earth.
So this summer, Rosella's will go citrus, the fruits of summer. So as you can see, my designs are more of light, fresh, sweet, young, fun. Refresh with Rosella's.
Bonga.
So, it's nice, right? Fun, cute.
That is so amazing, Miss Trina.
How unique and original.
And genius.
Yes.
Whose phone was that? I said, whose phone was that? Give me your phone. I said, give me your phone. You need to change your phone. This phone is ancient. Hey! Anyway, moving forward, as I said, this whole campaign is about refresh, so I'd like to have a model that has never been used or seen in any other campaign. So that means I would like to have her here in the office by Monday. Understood?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you.
You heard Miss Trina, right?
Yes.
By Monday. Not Tuesday. Understood?
Yes, yes.
Oh, and by the way, your phone is so ancient. You need another one.
May problema ba? Is it about Carmen again?
You wouldn't want to talk about her.
Glad that you're both here. Anak, thank you for saving your dad's life. Just want to say I'm really, really proud of you. And in return, I want you to be happy because you deserve it. So just tell me anything, anything you want.
You know what I want.
Joaquin, do you know what you're asking for? You're putting your family's secret at risk. Handa na ba kayong dalawa sa mga pagbabagong maaaring mangyari sa pamilyang ito dahil kay Carmen?
Tama na, lika. Umupo ka dito. Kasi, ang dami na masyado nito. Hindi naman tayo mag-overnight.
Bakit po? Natatakot po ba kayo?
Bakit naman ako matatakot?
Kasi po, Nay, ang huli po natin pamamasyal nila dito, Cardo, na wala po kayo. Huwag po kayong mag-alala, Nay. Babantayan na po namin kayo ni Tito Cardo. Hindi na po namin kayo hahayaan na mawala ulit. Pangako po.
Hindi nga.
Thank you.
ito. Pamalit ni Onyok kasi masyadong pawising niyang batang yan. O, pati Bimpo, magdala na tayo. Dapat magdala tayo ng tubig para hindi na tayo bibili doon.
Mamaya wala, kukuha ko doon.
Ricardo, sabi po ni Lola Flora, malamig daw po doon sa mall. Kaya magdadala po ako ng jacket.
Onyok, para hindi ka magkasakit.
Para hindi ka mawala.
Opo, tutulungan ko nga po siya magbantay.
Kanino?
Eh, kay Ate Carmen po. Kasi po, baka mawala na naman po siya eh.
Hindi na mangyayari yun.
Eh, bakit po? Wala po bang masasamang tao sa paligid?
Doble ingat na natin para hindi na maulit yun.
E di, babantayin ka na din po namin ni Kuya Cardo.
Talaga?
Opo.
Bukas tayo magbabantay sa kanilang lahat. Ayos mo yun?
Ayos!
Boss, ngayon na?
Hindi, maghihintay tayo ng tiyempo.
Kararating mo lang?
Yes, Tito. Ikaw din.
Yeah, came from work. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hindi na bumalik si Don Don.
Subukan niya.
A little. We take an exhale. Inhale. Oh. Namaste.
Namaste.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Towel. Water.
Come on.
Why do you need perfume? I don't think you need perfume.
Wait, I'm sweaty. I haven't showered yet.
Ang buhon na nga ng pawis mo. And look, huwag ka na mag-shower.
No.
Gosh, there you go again, always playing hard to get.
Do you honestly think I'd be like your other girls? Easy?
Come on now, Trina. I thought I told you. Now you're my only girl.
Sure, whatever.
I swear.
Okay, I believe you.
Believe again.
Water.
Teka, teka. Hindi na ito malamig.
Eh, pasensya ka na. Wala kaming dalang ice chest eh. Ito, Chanel bag lang ang dala namin.
Look, I'm just gonna leave the two of you here. I'm gonna shower really quickly.
All right, I guess I'll wait. What's wrong with you?
Matanaw lang ng utang na loob yung tao.
Pero, tingnan mo ah, kung sakasakali naman na may something nga si Carmen at si Cardo, wala namang masama ito. Kasi bagay naman sila, oh.
Tama, sabagay. Oo, walang masama. Ang masama, yung pinangungunahan ninyo. Sorry po.
Sorry po.
Bangers, eh, hotdog lang naman yun.
Oo nga, tsaka alam lang namin bangers dito, yung ganito. Guess mo ahead, bangers.
Ay, nako, feel free. Kumain kayo, masarap to.
Sige,
let's eat bangers, baby. Oh, how lovely they are to look at, especially Cardo. I don't know why he loves kids, but he definitely take care of them really good. And I think he's gonna be a good father.
Salamat po dahil pinasayan niyo po kami.
Oo nga po. Ayos!
Wala yun. Misa-misa ko lang makimapasyal eh. Oh, ayun niyo pa gusto pumunta kasi manood ng sine?
Opo!
Joke lang.
Oh, ayan mo na.
Oh, okay lang.
Daming pero.
Daming pero
niya. Eh, mataas ang sweldo niyan eh. Doble pa ng sweldo natin.
Ako, sa samahan ng ugali ng ma'am ko, kulang pa to.
Oh, talaga?
Ikaw talaga.
Oh, talaga. Mareklamo ka masyado.
Sige, sige. Uwi mo na yan.
Teka. Andali, andali.
Oh, bakit? Ano naman yun?
Labas na yung ma'am ko.
Siya na ba? Hindi ako.
Balik ka!
Wala pala ito.
Oh, ito, pusta ko.
I can take you home. Or maybe we can pass by my place before that?
You wish.
Come on.
No, I called my driver and I can find my own way home, thank you.
Okay, well, I guess I'll just, you know, see you tomorrow then?
It's Sunday tomorrow.
Ayaw nga pala. Pero pwede naman kita samahan sa mami mo.
No. Alone time ko yung with my mom.
Okay then. Well.
No. Thank you. Bye. Isgo, haus na tayo.
May pumumpok sa bato ko.
Asan si Trina?
Kumain tayo, lalamig yung pagkain.
Sumakay ako sa kotse ko, tapos napansin ko, it wasn't my driver. So, syempre, I got frightened.
Uy, ano ba? Lika lang, kumain na tayo.
Chip, panoorin mo, Chip.
All of a sudden, I saw three goons chasing after me, but I was able to escape, fortunately.
Nakita niyo ba ang mukha ng mga nagtangkang tumukot sa inyo?
They said that everything happened so fast.
Leonardo, sin po ba yan?
All I know is that I took off his shades, and I sprayed him with pepper spray.
Sinasabi niya, no? Inuntik na raw siya makidnap.
Parang nangyari po kay Ate Carmen.
Delikado na talaga ang panahon ngayon, ano?
Kuya Cardo, ligtas po natin siya.
Ito naman. Kakatapos na ng isang laban, sabak na kagad.
Sus, Benny. Ganda, no?
Mm-mm.
Ano, chief lead ka sa atin? O, pwede rin ako na lang.
Wow! I'm trending.
At wow, mga likes mo ha. Ang dami!
This is actually great.
Great? Ate ka na makidnap. Great!
Pito, I'm safe now.
Eh, paano kung balikan ka nung nagtakang kumidnap sa'yo?
Subukan niya.
Ay! Nako, meron niya akong pepper spray just in case.
But you know what I'm thinking? Oh. Maybe like, I need a stun gun.
Is this all a joke to you?
Tito, I just came from a trauma. And seriously, ayoko ng ceremony.
I'm worried here, and it seems you don't care.
That you worry about me?
Yes, for your safety. You think you need a bodyguard?
Sayang din yung babae yun. Lalaki sana nang kikitain natin doon.
Papang hindi niya nakipaglaban dito kay Omer.
Langit yun pa kasing pinili. Hindi pala kakayanin eh.
Oo nga. Hawak na natakasan pa. Babae lang. Nakawala pa.
Actually, Sir Mike, no? Yan nga yung sinasabi ko kay Miss Trine. Kasi sa dami ng...
Dami ng ano? Naiinis sa akin?
Hindi yun. Sa dami ng tao na nauobsess sa kanya, sa kagandahan niya. We're not talking about a simple stalker here. This is serious. Attempted kidnapping ito. Hina din ito eh.
Ha! Chamon!
Sir, tama na kami.
Boss, ano? Sino mahina?
Boss, kalma lang. Harap lang tayo bang mayaman na kidnapin.
Si Trina Trinidad ang gusto ko. Salamat. Ay, kolokol. Nakakaloka talaga yung mga bata. Ang dudungis.
Thank you.
Dumikit pa sa'yo.
Let's go home.
Tito, may lakad pa ako.
Trina?
Tito, really, thank you. But I'm perfectly fine. Yes, madami akong kaaway, but I do have a lot of friends.
Eh, actually, Sir Mike, almost 2 million na yung followers niya sa Twitter. Dami na. Mapoproteksyonan ba siya ng mga kaibigan niya?
Jay can protect me.
May nagawa ba siya kanina?
I can protect myself.
I already lost your mother. Ayaw kong pati ikaw mawala sa akin.
Kailan nyo? Tulog tayo.
Uy. Lagay rito.
Tulog tayo. Oh, ba't na kang ngiti ka? Parang dyan. Ano ito?
Wala po.
Ano mo? Ano ito? Ano mo ito?
Wala po.
Ano mo? Si Miss Trina to ah. Ito yung kanina nasa TV ah.
Tito, you don't have to worry about me. And besides, kung makidnap man ako, I'm pretty sure mababayaran mo naman yung ransom ko, di ba?
Crush mo, ano?
Hindi ah. Baka naman po kayo may crush.
Bakit ako eh? Ikaw nga nagtatago na ito sa manakuha to.
Eh, bakit po? Hindi po ba kayo nagagandaan?
Nagagandaan?
At ibig sabihin po, crush niyo po siya.
Hindi naman. Nagagandaan lang din. Ikaw! Ikaw may crush, no?
Hindi ah.
Ano nga hindi?
Hindi!
Crush mo, no?
Ay! Miss Trina Trinidad! Miss Trina Trinidad! Naku po, super idol ko po kayo! Pangarap ko rin pong maging...
What?
Model din po. Huh? O Sylvie naman, Miss Trina. Sylvie po.
Sure.
Sige. Ayan. Ang gundong-gundo niyo talaga, madam.
Thank you.
Napakabait niyo pa sa personal. Teka lang po. Okay na po ba kayo? Nabalitaan ko po yung nangyari kanina. Baka nasaktan po kayo.
I'm fine. Huh? Thank you. Thank you.
Ay, thank you po, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Po. Thank you. Bye-bye po. Bye-bye.
Kapatid mo yun?
Hindi, kakamukha ko lang.
Nag-aala lang naman po kasi ako sa kanya. Ayoko lang naman po kasi siyang makidnap.
Eh, anong gagawin natin?
Eh, di tulungan po natin siya.
Tulungan, dinamay mo pa ako. Ikaw lang may gustong tumulong sa kanya eh.
Hindi po ah.
Crush mo eh.
Hindi. kunti ah. Pero maganda po siya ah.
Maganda talaga. Ngayon ko na nagtago sa akin ng ganyan ah. Siya. Flash mo no ah.